I find it absolutely fascinating that these liberals, these whiny snowflakes, that they allow President Trump to take up so much residence, so much space in their heads. They're consumed with Trump. He's always on their mind. How do we try and get rid of him? They're always thinking about him. And because they're always thinking about him, he's taking up rent for free in their brains. Isn't it awesome? gotta love it. Gotta love it. Just a thought. All right, y'all. Later.